You ask Tiger to calculate. This deals with the order of operations. The final result is 80. Let's solve it step by step. Simplify exponents and square roots. 10 to the power of 1 equals 10. Perform any multiplication or division, from left to right. 8 times 10 equals 80. And so the final result is 80.